Hey guys, welcome to my video. Today we're gonna be playing the new Lego Marvel. So subscribe for the channel. And I know you know about this game, but it's really fun.
You don't have to put it that close.
And even we have a this plus X to play, then plus one of your in this one, let's plus X again. They're having a war. X again. Then wait. Then if you wanna do it faster, just go like this. So you see it's does by the electric thing, you see by the water it looks like that the thing that's flying on it. I know it looks like a missile, but it's not. And the spaceship, it's not a spaceship. It's a different life home. So I really like that home. And there's some bad guys. And if you see any bad guys, if you see any policemen with some purple, kill them. When don't go in front of them and kill when they kill you, kill them. Send them. They're not police. They're criminals. That stole police outfit. And if you want to know how to play this, follow my instructions. See, it only has them, but it's not a mission.
No matter how old you get,
we have this guy right here that could teleport.
Match my skills in the
office. He's teleporting. And you see, we have the giant drowsy, and we have a sand guy. This is he only throws this, and only does this, and he only does a cannon. It does look like a mission. It does look like the real world, but it's not. I have to go kill some bad guys. I'm gonna kill you, somewhere. Then there's some these that I need to kill. That's what I call freedom. It does look like freedom, but it's not. Here, if you've seen these guys, kill them. See? Look, he's the criminal, so kill them.
I didn't realize we were working with such a diva.
All the blue.
Wait, I have to get her. Her
request. We booked this big cosplayer to come and MC our upcoming fundraiser for the Fuzzy Foundation, but he's running really late, and I reckon we're past fashionably late and creeping dangerously close to. Oh, nuts. It's gotta be bad guys. As you might have noticed, I get antsy just sitting around waiting. Let's see if we go look for him. All right, time to hit the trail.
So, if they walk away, we have to follow them, because I'm like trying to tell you a request. So you have to kill them.
Boy, exactly who this guy is cosplaying as, but I'm sure we'll know him when we see him. How good can a costume be? Uh-oh, trouble's a-brewing.
Isn't that a squirrel? So if you see this guy, kill him to
oh,
the
no.
bad guy.
She's onto us. We can't let her ruin our plans. Get him!
So kill him too.
Do you guys have anything to do with our missing cosplayer?
Die, criminals. Man, I love this. You get ruin my plan, darling.
Well, they didn't seem to like us going this way. Ha, so let's keep doing it.
in a normal Lego Marvel?
Don't let them near the containment cell!
Containment cell, huh? They must have our guy locked up!
The hand! It must be the hand!
Wait for me, Kelly!
So nefarious!
You know, it's only just occurred to me, but we could be on the trail of something totally unrelated to our cosplayer situation.
And he does have a sad skateboard. It's really weird.
No point worrying about it
now. You have to just keep walking, just keep running, and...
Don't they call her the unbeatable squirrel girl? I'm just saying, maybe rather than try to beat her, we just, you know, run away!
Quiet, you fool! Get her!
These guys are no real challenge. I beat Thing Thing. Booyah!
Dying second, come on.
Hello? Hello? Anybody out there? This is all a misunderstanding. This is just a really, really convincing costume. You! Do you know the rodent female squirrel girl? Maybe she can get me out of this mess. At the very least, tell Squirrel Girl I may be a little late to our meeting.
Whoa! Is that MODOK?
No. Oh, we have that guy!
Not quite right.
Yes, exactly! I'm not the real MODOK! Just a charming professional imposter, also known as a costumed player. I was supposed to MC that fundraiser thing,
but I don't know how we get that.
How are we gonna get you out of there?
You'll need the password to open the cell. Assuming you haven't already clobbered them all, the lackeys around here should know what it is.
All right, guess we have a new mission. See what you can dig up about that password. I'll hang here in case anybody important looking swings by. Those AIM guys should be a bit more willing to talk after we...
I'm still shocked that MODOK would defect from AIM to help Squirrel Girl.
He's a bad guy.
Ask me, he got what he deserved getting thrown at a slammer.
Okay, we need Zeke, the guy that she was talking to, the bad guy, he's lying, he's not him. Not the real bad guy. See, we have him. See? This is him. He's just lying. Well, he could get out. I'm not trying to baby. He's really cute.
I am Groot.
I'm a cute little Groot. You need a poop. Out of my way.
So, find anything out?
Wait, I'm going to a different guy.
Go back down to see the circle.
Come on, what else you got?
Down. Down. X.
Look, that loser's opinion won't help us crack the password.
Okay, go ask somebody else. There should be another bad guy. Go ask that guy. Ancient martial art or
something. I'm supposed to get it. Get back here, numbskull!
Circle.
You don't scare me! I'll never tell you where my great-great-great-uncle's pirate treasure is buried. Never! Oh,
we don't want your uncle's
They don't tell me stuff
treasure.
Like that. Just pirate treasure stuff.
What is this pirate?
Guy.
Man, he's so dumb. Go to her.
No, not yet.
No, she said that we have to do all of those bad guys that look, so we have to do it.
Any other juicy info nuggets?
I think we have to go.
Pirate treasure, you say? Wait, that's not what we're here for. Take this seriously, would ya?
Find someone else.
Pirate. No, you don't. You don't follow the first purple thing. I think. Oh yeah, you do.
I'll show those guys.
There's a guy in there.
No, you can't go in the store.
Fancy to hike, huh? Is it odd that I'm really craving ice cream?
Come on, what else you got?
The master says I won't make any progress in my training until I stop wearing clothes and start wearing geese. But it's so cold.
I'll show those guys.
Citizens will be pleased to know that my incredible Kango Rail service is now free to all.
I picked up a crime taking place near your location. Can you go take a look?
Oh, snap! I went to get a hairdryer to thaw out that frozen guy in the cave, but...
I am...
Juicy info nuggets?
Saw a monkey fighting a bunch of snowmen earlier? Maybe I've been up here too long.
I always thought Kunlun had a city on the mountain. Shame Kang didn't bring that into Chronopolis. Guess you must have had a budget to stick to.
I was just about to take a trip to the Antarctic, so this actually...
Come on, what else you got?
We're not talking, but I don't know what we're supposed to do. So if you want to find Cardus, play Swangle, the girl. Okay. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to the channel. And thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for the channel. And enjoy the video. So, goodbye. Peace.